So you could consider this like social science. You can use the scientific method for a number of things. And I thought this was interesting. It was the headline, the clickbait headline, if you'd like to hear it, is essentially people with nicer cars don't stop for pedestrians as often.
Really? Okay.
So within that, they went to Portland and Las Vegas, so they wanted to use different types of cities. One was a little bit more dense, one was more urban sprawl.
Portland, Oregon.
Portland, Oregon, yes. Okay. Sorry, I should specify that. Okay. And they used what they call mid-block crosswalks, so not the ones that are at stoplights, mid-block crosswalks. Go down to the table here. So first of all, one of the takeaways I would get from all of this is that people are bad at it in general. So in general, it was something like 28% of people total stopped for people in mid-crosswalk. But they did it, I guess we're not gonna see this table. Oh, there we go, okay. They did it by how much on average cars are worth, and they found that the people with more expensive cars yielded less often.
Really?
And women were able to get cars to yield more than men, and Caucasian people more so than non-white.
Caucasian people who are walking, or they're the drivers who are walking.
So if you're on the sidewalk, that they stopped more often for
them.
But one of the the bigger takeaway was socially based on the amount the car was, they were less likely to stop. So it's interesting. I wanted to do one of those in Portland, Maine too, because people do not stop here either. Let's put
that's
me
very
out there.
Interesting. That not so encouraging, but very interesting.
When they see it's me, they definitely won't stop.
Right. No
that's
way.
True. We gotta get somebody else in on that. That does it for us. News Center Maine at 5:30 is right now.